round one. Fight! We got Cabal here. Fatality.
Oh, that was just so gangster. What an intro, baby. You already know what time it is. All right, first off, how did you do that? Like, yo, the fact that you can put it on and off like that is crazy. Like, hold on a second. Turn this out. He got the joints right here too, son. This dude is official. Real talk, like, how in the hell did you put all this together, and where you came up with the idea about it, and what makes you love Mortal Kombat so much? Like, seriously.
All right, I grew up playing Mortal Kombat since I was a little kid, since back in Super Nintendo days. Since Nintendo.
And that was the best version. The Super Nintendo was the best version with Mortal Kombat 2, but you did have the blood code on Genesis. All right, go.
Also, I've been playing since, like, 64, Mortal Kombat Go. And when I first saw Cabal, like a little burn victim, a little cancer patient, he had that mask that was just so unique about him. And like, I've been in many tournaments with Cabal, came second place in PAX.
Ooh, I need to play you in Mortal Kombat because my Scorpion and my Raiden and my Liu Kang is ridiculous. My smoke is aight. But you know what I'm saying? But we can get it in, though. Yo, he knows this shit. He knows it. He knows what's good. So, aight, introduce yourself, my man. I ain't get your name. What's up?
My name's John.
Aight, John, where you from?
I'm from Bronx, New York.
From Bronx? Beak. Yo, listen, I'm from Brooklyn, son. My man is from the Bronx, the home of hip-hop, and my name is hip-hop. This is going to be a gangster interview. It'll be an honor for you to hold the belt, son. Please, man. Real talk, son. That's what I'm talking about, man. I appreciate it, son. Now, listen, I'm going to tell you something right now. Since you talk about Mortal Kombat, I want to bring it up to Injustice. You know what I'm saying? Because Ed Boon is that dude. Injustice was announced for PlayStation 4, right? Oh, yeah. Oh, you talking about the Oculus Rift? Are you talking about the Oculus Rift? Because he said the 3D thing. I thought you were talking about that.
No. My man here, he made a 3D model sculpture of his head, and Ed Boon featured it. On his Twitter account.
Are you serious?
Right now, I go to college for a little 3D animation. I want to get into works in video game animation. That's why I make sure every time I make a little model, I post it on his Twitter.
Yo, real talk, Ed Boon is my man, son. I know him. We hung out. God is good.
I heard somebody talking about fighting games.
Are you ready for this?
I'm Zenosha. Oh. I am the fighting game king.
With a shirt on his head. Yo,
shirt.
Yo, let me tell you something right now. Shadosha, I seen him yesterday, and like, even though he was little and stuff like that, that's my man. Much love to him too. And I think you'll destroy him. Like, I think you'll destroy him in any fighting game. I think you'll destroy him.
Where's your games case?
I don't have it with me.
I thought you were bringing it with you today.
I thought I was too.
I just completely photobombed this segment just for that.
I messed up. Yo, this is classy. Yo.
You're supposed to break the game.
My bad. It was my fault, man. Real talk. Oh, yeah. Get that.
You know, we can just do it the
right way. Yo, no, set that up. Set that whole thing up right now. Hold up. Round one. Fight! Oh! Fatality! Oh! This is crazy right now, son. Yo, this is not
come on, baby.
Boy, you gotta get up.
My spirit.
Classic, baby. Yo, check this out. Wait, hold on. You already know what it is, baby. Much love. Yo, check this out. Let me tell you something real quick. The tournaments that you've been in, right? Who do you feel is your most fierce competition? Like, who's the person that you feel like you really got to get better at?
I played Diago. He kind of destroyed me.
You played that? Oh, word.
Destroyed me. He got one perfect on me. I felt ashamed about that.
He got a perfect on you?
He got one perfect on me. He used Liu Kang. I respect him. I walked out. I lost. I respect him. But knowing that I lost to him, knowing that I was able to face him, shows how far I came in playing Mortal Kombat. My biggest competition, my biggest enemy right now is Shadow Reaper XXX.
Wow. Yo, I'm so hyped right now, so you don't even understand right now. All right, check this out. PlayStation 4, right, didn't have an exclusive fighter to go up against Xbox One's Killer Instinct until now. Now, Ed Boon, I don't know. I'm still trying to figure out this reason. I got to talk to him or something. But Injustice, Gods Among Us, is coming to PS4 only, not Xbox One. Why do you think that is? And how big of an impact do you think Sony has on these developers from a multi-platform standpoint that's allowing these type of deals to happen? I never knew that was going to happen.
To be honest, any side Ed Boon chooses kind of puts a damper in the other systems. Because ever since Midway shut down, he became Netherrealm. He formed Netherrealms. And ever since then, everybody forgot, completely forgot Midway. When you hear the word Midway, what's the first word that comes to your mind? Mortal Kombat. Of course.
Come on, man. I've been going to arcade all the time, like going crazy. Now, I got to talk to you, man. In terms of PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and a new generation, just the energy, you know what I'm saying, about gaming overall. Like, what makes you love it so much, man? Especially being from the BX, the home of hip-hop, baby. What's up?
Well, being from New York, the home of hip-hop, the competition between the two is just insane. Xbox changing its policies, PlayStation, like, just coming off the bat swinging.
Yeah, it's crazy.
It's absolutely insane.
So what's some of your favorite games that you'd like to play now, and what are some of your most anticipated games going into the future of next gen?
Well, I like to play Borderlands.
Yo, shout out to my man Randy Pitchfoot. That's my dude right there. Go ahead, what else?
I like to play Borderlands. Oh man, this is so surreal. Obviously, I like to play Mortal Kombat. I like to play some fighting games.
Me, my neck and neck every day.
Now listen, it'll be my honor, like one of these days, if you put your gamer tag down or your PSN, I would love to play you a Mortal Kombat recorded online. We could do a Twitch TV, we could do whatever. But I would love to play you because, I mean, I'm mad nice, but I think I can actually learn from you too, man. What's up?
No problem. Whenever you're ready, whenever you're time, always welcome competition. No trash talk, let the buns do the work.
Oh! That's what I'm talking about right there, son. So listen, on the count of three, you know, we're going to do a special shout out to Ev Boom. On the count of three, I want us to say toasty. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, toasty! Gangsta, we out, baby!